Welcome viewers to our special commentary session for season 6 finale. Joining me to featuring two users, which are, Flare Emerald and Blue the Panther Lover Hater to participating on my commentary for season 6 finale. And for today's commentary for season 6 finale, I will be doing a commentary on Foxy the Fox 110's commentary on my commentary on her commentary on Amazing JG Sextuple commentary on her and the Panther Lover. Now, so, as you are wondering why I'm making this commentary after Foxy got terminated and re-uploaded her commentary on me is, because I don't want to get sued for Foxy's responses. Either way, as for the users, take a introducing yourselves if you don't mind to proceed it.
Hey guys, and my name's Emerald. Just to let you know, it's too great to be here in this commentary video. So, special thanks to Moonstone for featuring me in this commentary.
Hello gentlemen. My name's Blue. It's so good to be here in this commentary to be honest. And also, special thanks to Moonstone for featuring me in this commentary video.
No problem, as to you everyone. Anyways, for that be said ladies and gentlemen, let's dive into the response, no matter what the do.
What's up? It's me, Foxy the Fox, 110, and welcome to Foxy Responds, Season 1, Episode 55. And this Foxy Response is going to be on Moonstone the GG fans commentary on me. Anyways, since this video I'm doing a Foxy response on is 38 minutes and 28 seconds, I'm going to be splitting it into three parts. So basically, today for part one, it will be the first 15 minutes of the video for the Foxy response. And then tomorrow for part two, it will be the next 15 minutes of the video for the Foxy response. And then on Wednesday, will be the fun, which is the final part, it'd be the last 8 minutes and 28 seconds of the video for the Foxy response. And also the reason why I'm doing the last part on Wednesday instead of Tuesday is because I'll be taking a break from uploading on Tuesday. I'm going to be taking a break from uploading videos. I'll be taking a break from making videos and uploading videos on Tuesday. Now, anyways, before we get started, I just want to say, don't attack this user or witch, hunt him anything. Now, anyways, let's get started.
Time to do a commentary on one of Foxy's commentaries, which will be her commentary on Media JG's sextuple commentary. Now, before I start, I will not doing this commentary alone this time again, but instead, I will featuring Interstellar 6491 in this commentary video on Foxy. So, Interstellar, would you like to take a stand?
Hello people, Interstellar 6491 here, and I would like to thanks to Moonstone the Geometry-Fan for featuring me in the commentary video.
You're welcome buddy. Thank you for not being late at my response video. Anyways, let's dive into the commentary.
What's up? It's me, Foxy the Fox, 110. And welcome to Foxy Responds, Season 1, Episode 35. In this Foxy Response, it's going to be on JG's Sextuple commentary. Now anyways, since this video is 26 minutes and 15 seconds, I'm going to be splitting it into three parts. So basically, today for part one, it will be the first 10 minutes of the video for the Foxy response. And then tomorrow for part two will be the next 10 minutes of the video for the Foxy response. And then next day for that for part three, which is the final part, it'll be the last 6 minutes and 15 seconds of the video for the Foxy response. Now anyways, before I get started, I just want to say, don't attack this user or witch, hunt him anything. Now, anyways, please, let's get started.
It is time for my first ever sextuple commentary. For this sextuple commentary, I will be doing commentaries on six videos. And these videos are the Panther Lover's commentary on Mason's commentary on his rant on the Foxy the Fox 110 hate space, his exposing video on Nicely, his exposing video on the worldwide of Happy Meal, Foxy's approval on his commentary on my commentary on her commentary on my true video on her approval on his commentary on my commentary on her salute on him, and her approval on his commentary on my commentary on her commentary on my rant on her.
Commentary video on this channel. Today is September 12, 2023, which means there is 19 days until my birthday. Man, this is very exciting, isn't it? Anyways, today's commentary is going to be on Mason the Sparta Remix and Commentator Guy's commentary on my rant on the Foxy the Fox 110 hate base. And in this video, I am portraying as Cypher PK. Well, it's because I find his Fortnite videos to be really enjoyable to watch on YouTube. Oh man, this commentary is gonna blow up with no support, since this commentary video had some stupid excuses in my rant video. So without the delay, let's roll up the video. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to another commentary onto my channel. Today, we will be looking at the Wolf Lover, Black Panther, The Walking Dead, and FNCS fans rant on the Foxy the Fox 110, the WWL fans hate base. Anyways, let's get started.
What's up everyone on YouTube? And welcome back to my rant video. And in this video, I will be doing a rant on the Foxy the Fox 110, the WWL fan hate base. And note, this is just my own personal opinion on this hate base. So without wasting my time, let's head on to the rant. Lights, camera, action. The Foxy the Fox 110, the WWL fan hate base has got to be one of the worst hate base ever online. I will tell you all why I don't like this hate base in my opinion. First off, they keep on calling Foxy the Fox 110, the WWL fan a furry. Foxy the Furry 666.
Have you not considered it looking at her profile picture? Because it seems to me that she is a furry.
Dude, just because she has a fox in her profile picture doesn't mean it makes her a furry. And plus, that proves that you are judging a book by its cover.
Come on, Mason has facts here. It does make Foxy a furry because of a fox in her profile picture.
Like, come on.
He's not even jumping. He's not even jumping into conclusions.
What kind of insult is that?
Third off, whenever Foxy the Fox 110 does her reacts videos on the users she hates, the other user just calls her reacts commentaries, but in reality, they are called reacts, because she has permanently finished making commentary videos and moved on to reacts videos now.
Commentaries and reacts are literally the same thing.
No the hell they are not, you dumbass clown. Commentaries and reacts are different, and that's final.
Most certainly not. They are not different, they are the same thing.
Get this through your head already. Foxy has made a ton of react videos, but you cannot class them as her reacts because they're technically her commentaries.
Dude, they are not called commentaries. They are called reacts. Get your facts straight already.
Yes, they are called commentaries. Get your facts straight.
Fourth off, they keep on editing her comments in her community posts by using the editor app, which then also counts as slandering. Fifth off, they claim that her reacts and commentaries are the same thing, when in reality, they are not. They are different.
They're not.
Yes, they are. Don't deny it.
Yes, they are.
Sixth off, they keep claiming to Foxy that having a fox profile picture makes her a furry. Like, seriously, she has a fox in her profile. So anyways, that will wrap up for today's rant. Thank you for watching. Please make sure you subscribe to this channel and hit the
Oh my god, who the hell cares?
Dude, if you don't like my outro, then just skip it.
Guys, I'd like to thank you all for watching my commentary on The Wolf Lover, Black Panther, The Walking Dead, and FNCS fans rant on the Foxy the Fox 110, the WWL fans hate base. Goodbye, and I'll see you all in the next commentary.
That commentary sucked. Because he should know that having a fox in a profile picture doesn't make them a furry.
What? You know, that having a fox in your profile picture can make you a furry, and commentaries, reacts, and responses are the same thing.
And then Foxy the Fox 110 makes reacts now, and that reacts and commentaries are different. But anyways, that's the end of the commentary. Now, please subscribe to this channel and hit the notification bell so you will be notified for every new video coming your way. Thanks for watching. Over and out.
Next video.
What the hell, Nice Lily? Why did you make an arresting video out of me? You should know that making arresting videos out of you says you hate this cyberbullying.
Of the Panther Lover. It is just a damsel.
Well, you probably didn't know that. Have you ever thought about that?
I have nothing else to say for this part, but let
alright, Nance.
Continue.
Those two users that you mentioned doesn't even know where I live. And they aren't even policemen. And you claim that that was real, when in reality, that was literally fake. Because I've never ever been arrested before in the world. Please do not make trolling videos out of me ever again.
Again, he probably didn't know it was a joke. And just because he didn't know it was a joke, doesn't mean he can't handle jokes. Get your facts straight already.
How about you fix your facts straight, you retard?
How about you get your facts straight?
And you've exposed in video.
Next video.
See the Fox 110 getting terminated on YouTube.
I do not care. Foxy got terminated. The reason why this user laughed at her being terminated because she always spams videos 24/7.
I don't spam videos, dude. Because if I did spam them, I'd be uploading several of them in a short period of time.
Oh, come on, Foxy. People are knowing you about you spam some videos and you send the same message indiscriminately.
Well, I don't spam them. And I explained how I don't spam them, and I'm not going to repeat myself.
Well, so you telling me that you stopped spam some videos 24/7, because meaning of that the people that you know that you stopped spamming them. Well bro, the reason on why the people knowing about you didn't even spamming some videos is, because maybe that you said this multiple times immediately because of that. So better next time then, dude.
You are know about that cause of your commentaries and reacts videos 24/7, and that's that.
Get your facts straight.
I don't even spam them, dude. Get your facts straight.
I don't even know what are you talking about this response, but the thing is that telling someone to get a fact straight is a little bit cyberbullying, you know.
That laughing at someone getting terminated is very heartless. And not only that, but that is also rude behavior too. Don't even think about doing a call-out video on this, or else I will do a commentary on it.
We can do whatever we want and you cannot tell us what to do.
End of exposing video.
What's up? It's me, Foxy the Fox 110. And welcome to Foxy's Approvals Season 3, Episode 85. And this approval is going to be on, this is another approval on the pamphlet. So anyways, I know that this commentary of the pamphlet is going to rock. Anyways, let's get
Foxy the Fox 110.
You never do that. Topic from what you're saying. Stop the cap.
You do have Fox in your profile.
Wait, oops, one part. Oops, one spot. Now, scratch that what I said. Because I messed up on that part.
Picture.
She actually can handle intense criticism, and so can I.
Yeah, exactly.
Actually, no, Foxy. In my truth video on you, I was speaking the truth about that.
No, you weren't.
Yes, you do. You do have Fox in your profile picture.
Dude, I never said anything about having a fox in my profile. Never said anything about having a fox in my profile picture, dude. You misunderstood what I was saying, dude. What I was saying is that JG was not speaking the truth about when I. Basically, I was talking about JG's truth video on me. I didn't say anything about not having a fox in my profile picture because I know I have a fox. In my profile picture. So next time, I suggest that you listen more carefully.
Dude, he already knows that he listened to your truth carefully because what you said. Besides, the thing is that we already know that what you said is that amazing JG was not even speaking the truth about you is not part of the mistake and you dumbass. Because, what you said it proves that you can't handle mistakes at this point.
Don't deny it.
Before I get started, I just want to say, don't attack this user or witch hunt him anything. No, anyways, let's get started.
I agree with you, the pimp lover.
Now anyways, that's the end of part one, and part two will be tomorrow. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Foxy the Fox, 110, out. What's up? It's me, Foxy the Fox, 110, and welcome to Foxy Responds, Season 1, Episode 55, and this is Part 2 of my Foxy Response on Moonstone, the GD fans commentary on me. Now anyways, part 2 will be the next 15 minutes of the video for the Foxy Response. Now anyways, before we get started, I just want to say, don't attack this user or witch, cut him anything. Now anyways, let's get started.
Because I did not see what the text said, because it went by too fast. Sorry about that. I messed up on my words. I agree with you, the pimp lover.
How about you do as well to shut the hell up?
Nah, no you.
And go touch grass instead, because
I already touched grass In fact, I touched grass last Saturday.
Nothing but a stupid little ass bitch, good.
Nope, I'm not.
Needs to get the hell out the internet.
Well, I'm not gonna get off the internet, so stay mad.
Dude, only he told you to shut up and touch some grass for the reason, buddy. Besides, what you said is the good comeback and logic you have. Because meaning of that you're told Moonstone to stay mad, because he only tells you to leave the internet, when he should know, that he said this for the reason. Also, I know why you touched some grass sometimes.
Dude, nobody's denying anything, dude.
Was hypocritical much? Because you were claiming that I'm a denier, or Pamper was a denier. Yet you deny the fact that you disrespect opinions.
Even if they not deny anything, you are due denying it. And what you said is totally false.
I'm not even denying anything. And what I said is actually true.
Bro, why do you mean by that, dude?
Wow, what a hypocrite you are. Thus, imagine falsely accusing me and the painful lover of denying. Imagine falsely accusing me or the painful lover of denying.
Wait back a minute, just because I misheard what
do denying.
I mean, just because I misheard what he was saying.
Yeah, or the painful lover is a denier. Yet you deny the fact that you disrespect opinions.
Even if they not deny anything, you are denying it. And
I'm not denying anything, dude.
What you said was totally false.
False my ass. I'm literally speaking the truth.
Wow, what a hypocrite you are. And plus, imagine falsely accusing me and the painful lover of denying. Imagine falsely accusing me or the painful lover of denying.
D-O-E-S-N make commentaries anymore. Because she now makes responses now.
Yeah, exactly.
And plus, if she did spam responses, then she would have been uploading in several of them in each period of time.
Exactly.
Which that is what she never does.
Yeah, exactly.
That's why you have been fifthly sister.
See what the text said because it went by too fast. And sorry about that. I messed up once again.
Once again, how about you do as well to shut the hell up instead?
No, you. Oops, never mind.
No, I don't.
Excuse me.
Yeah, I agree with you, Japan. How about you shut the hell up instead? And yes, I do. So when I said yes, I do, I was meaning to say that when I was meaning by yes, I do that. I don't. I mean that I. Yeah, that I don't act like a woman child. Yes, I do that. I don't. I mean that I. Yeah, that I don't act like a woman child.
I do other stuff besides responses, you know.
No, I don't, dude.
to help her up instead.
I can't. Like, once again, how about you do as well to shut the hell up?
No, you.
All your responses, commentaries, whatever I want, you little nugget.
Go back a minute, because I don't see what the text said.
Stop denying the fact that you disrespect opinions already.
He actually does. Excuse me.
Because you also do approve. classmates with Emma Topic.
Well, he actually hates Peter nowadays, so that means he stopped giving approvals on Peter. And also, how is Peter even a dead topic?
Yeah. I know Lucas has opinion, but you should at least explain what, but you should at least explain why. You should at least explain why he finds your content stupid. I mean, you should at least explain why he finds your content stupid in his opinion.
And also, please don't say my real name in your videos, dude, because you can't say somebody's name without their permission. I mean, you can't say somebody's name unless they're okay with it. That's the end of part 2, and part 3, which is the final part, will be on Wednesday, because, like I said yesterday, I'm going to be taking a break from making videos and uploading videos on Tuesday, which is tomorrow. Now, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Foxy the Fox, 110, out. What's up? It's me, Foxy the Fox, 110, and welcome to Foxy Responds, Season 1, Episode 55. And this is part 3, which is the final part of my Foxy Response on Moonstone the GD fans commentary on me. Now anyways, before I get started, I just want to say, don't attack this user or witch, hunt him anything. Also part 3, which is the final part, will be the last 8 minutes and 28 seconds of the video for the Foxy Response. Now anyways, let's get started.
The Fox, 110, out.
It's me.
What's up? It's me, Foxy the Fox, 110, and welcome to Foxy Responds, Season 1, Episode 35, and this is part 3, which is the final part of my Foxy Response on JG's tuple commentary. Now anyways, part 3, which is the final part, will be the last 6 minutes and 15 seconds of the video for the Foxy Response. Now anyways, before we get started, I just want to say, don't attack this user or a witch, hunt him anything. Now anyways, let's get started.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Commentary video. Dude, it's just my opinion that I agree with the pimple lover. Anyways, that's the end of part 3, which is the final part of the Foxy response. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Foxy Fox 110 out.
Well, guys, that should include for today's commentary on Foxy the Fox 110. I hope that's a big day for my winter break. In tomorrow, I'll going to back at school tomorrow, but don't worry, I'll back until I'm back at home. Anyways, this is me and Interstellar 6491. Over and out.
Alright, that's the end of part 3, which is the final part of the Fox response. And also, sorry I didn't say anything for this part. It's because there was nothing to say to commentate on for the response video. But anyways, before I end part 3, which is the final part of the Foxy response, I have one thing to say to you guys, and that's Happy Valentine's Day. Happy Valentine's Day, everyone. Now anyways, that's the end of the Foxy response. That's the end of part 3, which is the final part of the Foxy response. And I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Foxy the Fox, 110, out.
Well, guys, that's is the end of the commentary for season 6 finale. And I'm apologize for nothing else to say for the rest. But either way, I'm now going to make a content review on the Panther Lover calmly, because I would going to make another commentary series later. Anyways, see you guys in the next video. This is me, Moonstone, Emerald and Blue. Signing out. Also, happy April Fools everyone to the internet.